Welcome to a new video channel pieces. This is for those who have BMW E46 or Z3U. See in the picture as much turns on or stays on the triangle fault also sometimes. Tends to be on the snitch handbrake, but hey, especially for those who, as I say, for those of you who have BMW, the E46 or Z3 is worth it, if you see that it comes on sporadically. Especially the triangle that says that it seems to be going to the address, be careful because that is usually an indication that the yaw sensor is starting to fail, which would be the turn sensor. This piece, some of you have looked at in other tutorials and well, it is under the driver's seat, it is actually under the driver's seat, a little ahead. But of course, the part does not look like that, the part goes here. This is what you are going to see, this is this, it is this metal part and the part would go here, it goes here with two screws screwed here, okay. This it would be the connector. I have another video also made to explain it as this piece. That if blue labels are also compatible with other white label, they are fully compatible with the white label, they're a little IC, I say this because some people say it has to be the same, no, I already say that I have checked it, I have already changed many of the white and blue labels and they are compatible, the white labels were the first to be assembled, I want to remember that they end in 003, I think I remember and this as well there are several finishes, this is 289, which is the one that has been used the most, okay, well, as I say, be careful. If you have that fault triangle or that triangle that tells you that the car starts to skid, because it can hit you a scare, of course, if the light stays on continuously, of course, because you know that it goes a bit and you are careful, but the problem is when it does it sporadically. And it does it at the worst possible moment, on a curve, with grit or wet soil, or in other words, be careful because I know cases of cars with taps, okay, well. Something else, if you change directly, you can do it yourself, change this part, that is. Lifting the driver's seat will always go under the seat of the driver. If you lift the seat and you lift the carpet that is underneath, it has no major problem. You will see it as I say it is inside, screwed to this piece, if you change it. Automatically when you change it the light of the frame should be turned off. The lights of the frame, which should be turned off, but it may happen that the piece you have taken is fine and the light stays on. If the light stays on it is because in addition to wearing this piece many BMW 46 and Z3 above all, well, this is for those who have the button not the ASC but the DSC. If that light remains it is because in addition to this piece you have the steering angle sensor, that is a piece that goes in the steering column, more or less at the height of the knees. You have to remove, to release some plastic and there you can see underneath, that piece I already said that if you wear that it will stay on, you have to put it in the machine, so that the ECU knows that the rotation angle sensor with this part, which are synchronized, with those that do not have it rotation angle sensor no problem, the light turns off. When you change this part, as soon as you connect it, this part, you turn on the engine and see how the lights go out. But if you do not go is because you also have the sensor angle and would have to synchronize, okay, well. I hope the video has served you well and if so, don't forget to like and subscribe to the channel.